It almost seems as if Jesus is telling us, as he did his disciples on the Mount of Beatitudes, I expect more out of you. Not committing sin is sure a required first step, he explains, but I expect more out of you. I call you to virtue and goodness. That's what he expects of us. To obey the law of Moses, the commandments of Mount Sinai, boy, that's tough enough, isn't it? But to embrace that summons of Jesus on Mount Beatitude is downright heroic. But then again, Jesus expects more out of us.